Son, you don't know what pain is until you've capped a Saudi oil fire with your tongue! Uh-oh. I see a baby that needs to be spanked. You don't know what pain is. What the heck do you think you're doing, Leatherface?
I'm just grinding some meat.
Well, you better pop a no-dose. Those meat grinders can be a narcoleptic's nightmare. Let me show you something! What if you were up all night carrying a three-piece leather sectional on your back down Vermont Avenue? You're grinding the meat. You're completely exhausted. A couple of cops are out front beating the hell out of Rodney Allen Rippey. You get confused. And you mistake your left hand for a pound of ground round. Like so! Next thing you know, you look like a bread thief in Baghdad.
Was real enough for you, Billy? I'm real enough for you.
Holy shit.
It was real enough for Georgie.